This test stand demonstrates the BLACOH Pulsation Dampener with a chargeable air control and a motor-driven diaphragm metering pump. The chargeable air control consists of a Schrader-type charging valve and a pressure gauge. The chargeable air control does not require any permanent air supply, just an initial charge. This metering pump is a single diaphragm pump. Being a single diaphragm pump, it creates a start and stop action with each stroke of the pump. That start and stop action can be observed in the system pressure gauge, which is fluctuating between 10 and 50 psi. The metering pump discharges a very small volume of liquid per stroke. That small fluid volume must re-accelerate the fluid in the piping, and in doing so, creates almost a water hammer spike. As we open the isolation valve and place the dampener in the system, we see a smooth flow. We can see the gauge is now at 20 psi. With the benefit of pulsation dampener, the pump only has to overcome 20 psi to continue to discharge liquid, not the 50 psi created without the dampener. So as you can see, with the benefit of the dampener, discharge fluid is kept in motion. Each stroke of the pump fills the dampener, and then the dampener discharges fluid when the pump is on its suction stroke, creating a smooth system.